there's a called third strike, and Headley slams his bat.
He was asking for time. He didn't get it. He stepped back. He slammed his bat down. I'm surprised he's not thrown out of this game, frankly. He should have been. He's asking for time. He doesn't get it because the pitcher's already in his motion. And then he does this.